We're going to turn now to the other big story tonight as winter weather blows through Colorado as we start one of the busiest travel weeks of the year. Just look at these conditions. This was on I-70 this afternoon where you can see plenty of snow piling up on the shoulder there. Things beginning to calm down just a bit tonight. You could see this is what it looks like right now in Silverthorne. Excuse me, Silverthorne traffic back to normal once again.
Yeah, that's right. Exactly. And thousands expected to make their way through the high country this week as their travel plans take them to their Thanksgiving destination. That includes Fox 31's Shaw Turner, who spent the evening keeping an eye on conditions for us. She joins us live here. New at 9, Shaw.
Yeah, we are up here in beautiful Silverthorne, and I'm going to give you a look at some of the snow accumulation here on the ground. You know, I've always wanted to do this. See, I got the first steps in right here. Well, I'll tell you guys, it took a while for us to get up here because we sat in hours of traffic. I'm going to show you that. CDOT right now, though, suspending all lane closures for the big holiday week.
Colorado is one of the nation's favorite holiday destinations.
What do you think of all this weather out here before Thanksgiving?
I think it's really pretty. I'm from Texas.
That explains why I-70 looked like a parking lot days before Thanksgiving. Closures east of the Eisenhower Tunnel due to road conditions and an accident, all causing backups.
We have a dog in the car, so you start to kind of wonder, all right, we got a bathroom break coming up here.
It made for a trying time for Dan Crater and his family.
The kids are in the back to having a staring contest, and so you just go old school. You just break out the rock, paper, scissors, whatever you can do to pass time.
And many others.
Kids having to use the restroom.
But they say reaching their destination is well worth the wait.
It's gorgeous. Even if you're trapped in a car, you have something pretty to look at.
Un poquito?
Un poquito is just a little bit dangerous, but it's nothing too bad. It's good.
Just stay prepared and ready for the unexpected.
Pump the brakes, don't slam on the brakes. Steer in the direction the turn's taking you. Be patient. I've lived in the mountains a long time, and I've seen a lot of people, they lose patience and they want to get there a little bit faster. Just go with the flow.
Yeah, I'm all down with that. Just go with the flow. Here's another look at the road conditions up here in Silverthorne right now. We've seen a lot of plows go through on I-70 and also on the town streets here. But as well, CDOT will have its safety patrols out on the road to help drivers this week. And remember, this is a DUI enforcement period all through the week as well. So take it easy, be safe out there, and head to KDVR.com for where you can check weather conditions, road conditions, and everything you need to keep your family safe. Happy shopping, happy Thanksgiving. Live in Silverthorne, Shelter in Fox 31.
Go with the flow. Words to live by, Shaw. Thank you. Meanwhile,